I see a lot of happy tourist videos of people showing their restaurant adventures and their beach adventures. This is a residential neighborhood where someone might end up living. The streets all smell like sewage.